Hi, and welcome back. This is White Armor Consulting, and today I'm going to show you how to update the browser Chrome. This video is going to quickly show you how to manually update the browser Chrome to the latest version on Windows 10 and Android devices. Now you might ask, why do I need to know how to do this? My answer is going to be that it develops a habit to make sure your software is kept up to date. If you want to know how to lock down your Chrome, which is a little bit more advanced, please check the video I created called Chrome Privacy Settings You Should Change. I will link it in the description below. But for now, let's begin. Open up Chrome, and you're gonna look for the three dots or the three lines. You're gonna click, go to Help, and About Google Chrome. From there, you'll notice immediately if the browser's out of date, it'll update automatically and it'll ask you to relaunch. Now, if you don't see those options, what I can recommend is when you launch Chrome, you can type out in the address bar this URL, hit enter, and you will go to that page immediately. Now, if that URL doesn't work, you can type out Chrome with Chrome:// and then help, hit enter, and you will also get that page as well. After that, you're all done. Now to update in an Android device, what you're gonna wanna do is just look for Play Store, tap Play Store, and where you see the search bar, you're just gonna type in Chrome, hit enter, and on your phone, you'll either see uninstall, update, or in my case, because I'm at the latest, open. If you see update, you just tap update, and you're good to go. After that, you're all done. And that's everything. If you have any questions about this tutorial or it doesn't work for you, please let me know in the comments below. If you found this video useful, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe for future security videos. Thanks and take care.